Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
第三阶段,
which means
the third phase in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
第三阶段。第三阶段。第三阶段。
One more time.
第三阶段。第三阶段。第三阶段。
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.